Hello everyone. Today I went to have a look at the route of the green line within this project in Lviv. I will show you it to you. I took my son for a bike ride today. In this way I mixed work with enjoyment. In this video I will tell you about the green line project in Lviv and we will talk about ideal city, how it should look like. So what is green line? What is it for? Now let's start with something different. Have you ever dreamed about or pondered what city should look like? How should an ideal city look like? Have you ever thought about it at all? When I lived in Kyiv and I wasted hours in traffic in my nice car, I thought it was necessary to build in junctions and certainly expand roads. I believed that time, that additional lane will reduce congestions. That would increase comfort and convenience for cars, and life would be great. Back then, I didn't understand that I was looking at the scenes from just one perspective, the perspective from behind the wheel. Well, behind the wheel of my car, basically. Now it's 3 years I'm working in mobility improvements for Lviv city, and now I understand that from a broader, more global perspective, road expansion can ever destroy a city. I spent some time to choose right location for this video, by the way, in one of the elements that can and must be featured in ideal cities. And there should be more places like this in the city. I'm talking about small park area where you cannot drive in by car. You can either walk or bike to this place. I will show you around. It's located in vicinity of railroad and Orikhovy High Park. It boasts various ramps where my son likes performing bike tricks. So we come here from time to time. In fact, almost all benches here are occupied all the times. All of them. People have a blast here. And I believe it's one of the features of an ideal city. Availability of places where people can blissfully happy, where they can just sit and relax in silence. This place is completely free from the sound of traffic. It's filled with a chirping of birds. You can see children playing, teens consumed by mafia game. Harmony reigns here and nothing disturbs you. Not a single scene bothers your mind. An ideal city is a city comfortable for living. Why the green line and what's the idea behind it? The idea is to create multiple convenient connections between the city center and residential districts that would cross green spaces like parks, encourage people to walk or cycle. This is the main idea for the green line. While developing sustainable urban mobility plan for Lviv, we roughly sketched the route and decided to implement the concept of one pilot segment to demonstrate its potential and test whether it would be convenient and comfortable for people. The Sihiv district was not a random choice, as it's the biggest one in Lviv. It has the largest population and is quite a long way from the city center. Besides, there are innumerable local magnets and places of interest along the route of the future green line. Apart from residential buildings, they include the sugar market, the theological seminary, the university campus, the modern university library, which we call Sheptitsky Center, big Strisky Park, another park of culture, and the future IT park that, as you know, will be built between Strisky Street and Luhansk Street. All these facilities can be linked by this pedestrian and bicycle route. Can you imagine how many thousands of people per hour can walk or bike on a path 3 meters wide? It's by far much more efficient than cars. Its efficiency in terms of the usage of 1 square meter of infrastructure is much higher in comparison with cars. That's why we decided to implement this demo project, and that's where GIZ came in. You know that it's a governmental organization of Germany that helps the city of Lviv to develop. GIZ also provided us, including me, with some specialistic training. For example, I've been in Munich, Freiburg and Leipzig to have hands-on experience of how it should work in terms of mobility in the city. Also, GIZ was the one to have initiated project development of first green line. Basically, they designed the demo segment of it that will co-financed by GIZ in the amount of 50,000 euro and another part till approximately 3,000 euros will be budgeted in Lviv budget. And this cost will include lighting, street furniture and proper paving for both and bike path and the sidewalk. And then we will commission the next segment of Green Line. The concept is ready for its sections stretching to the Park of Culture. It will be fantastic route running through parks and utilizing infrastructure and residential neighborhood street to make your travel to work enjoyable. Please share your thoughts. How would you describe your ideal city to live in? Not to travel by car or bike. What makes a city comfortable, safe and enjoyable day in, day out? A city where you want to wake up, fall asleep, walk around with your kids or so on. Think along those lines. Special thanks to GIZ for their unwavering support and assistance, and thank you for your all comments. Have a good day, everyone. See you soon. Thank you.